What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to disable GameBar Presence Writer on your PC, which will prevent you from recording your gameplay through GameBar, but can in a lot of cases reduce your CPU and RAM usage while in-game. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Many users have reported that the GameBar Presence Writer service can lead to issues such as taking up your bandwidth, consuming excessive CPU usage, using up too much memory, reducing your frame rate, and slowing down game speed. To alleviate these problems, you can disable the GameBar Presence Writer in a few steps. Firstly, to disable GameDVR and GameBar using the registry editor, search for REGEdit in your start menu search to open up the app. On this window, navigate to HKEY Current User, Software, Microsoft, Windows, Current Version, GameDVR. Find App Capture Enabled, double-click it, and set its value to 0. Then, proceed to HKEY Current User, System, Game Config Store, and change the value of GameDVR Enabled to 0. You also have the option to disable GameBar using your Windows settings. Open up your settings and head to the Gaming section. In the GameBar tab, deactivate the Record Game Clips, Screenshots and Broadcast using GameBar option. Lastly, head to Game Mode from the left panel and turn this option off. By following these steps, you've effectively disabled GameBar Presence Writer. This should help in reducing unnecessary processing and memory usage, ensuring a smoother PC gaming experience. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.